I think I just found a really good one here. You can see the ground's covered in leaves. Been raking the leaves. I've got something right here. I was raking right through here and I bumped it with my stick. It's right here. Holy smokes. That's a good one. I think that's the best one I've found this year. That's a good one. Got that concave base. The base is ground. It's got real heavy beveling on it. I've got all these chips and flakes here. I ended up finding one broke tip. One broke tip, and I found one point here, and it is a dandy. I'm very happy with that. When I get home, I'll rinse it off a little bit, and I'll show you again. I'm still shaking up about this thing. But it's about dark. I'm gonna pack it up, head home. You see all the chips and flakes there. Several different chips and flakes. I found this broke tip here. Base there, it's concave base. The base is slightly ground up to about right here, about midway. Right through here, slightly ground. Right here, slightly ground. Slightly ground. And then the tip is serrated.